Meet Katy Paris and the red wine and blue women of Ohio.
We know that Ohio can go blue in 2020. When they put it in the suburbs, I was like, this is what we've all been talking about.
Drawn together for wine, of course, and the ways and means to fend off Republicans.
They're fighting hard to convince everyone like us to vote for him. They know this is where they have to fight, and we're stronger.
If Democrats are to have a chance here, they'll need these women engaged.
2016 was a wake-up call for so many women who were sitting on the sidelines, kind of thinking, okay, you know, I'm going to vote, but not necessarily be too involved. And then the 2016 election happened, and they said, it's time to get off the sidelines. In the suburbs.
With red wine to fortify, they are starting now, a year away from the election, going for a blue swing in a Republican state.
Because the way it's going is not okay, and this isn't the world that we want to leave our kids with.
Your voice is better, you know.
Susan Ormiston, CBC News, Westerville, Ohio.